This is LaGuardia crossing. So just last week, my little girl celebrated her 2-month birthday. And guess what we did to celebrate? Melissa Witcher had me scared because she said that the 2-month vaccines were a nightmare. And guess what happened? Molly's here, she's feeling good, right?
Anything you want to say? Anything? No? Okay. I can respect that.
This time I got away scot-free. We'll see what happens next. Shout out to all the parents out there who have been leaving me comments, the people that encouraged me to continue to do this, and I got a lot of advice on sleep techniques, and I want to share some of those with you. Swaddling the baby, white noise, giving her a bath and a massage right before bed, drive the child around until they fall asleep. I got to get one of those heartbeat teddies. What worked for me is swaddling. She was able to sleep 5 hours for the first part of the night, and then after that she would, you know, wake up every 3 hours. Holly Floyd, you told me that your child was dealing with, I guess, an allergy to formulas, or you just hadn't found the right one. Please give me an update in the comment section so I can see how your child is doing. Thank you for leaving comments, and
thank you for watching. Please subscribe. New episodes on Wednesdays come on.